live by the Bible. You live by the Word of God. The Word of God has a way of giving you compass to navigate your way. If you want the knowledge of God in your life,
your glory come down. Let your glory fill this place, Lord. Let your glory fill our hearts in the name of Jesus. We worship you. Thank you, Father. Yeah. the Lord, just like it.
my King.
Jesus. There's no one like you.
No one.
In all the earth, there's no one like you. Jesus, there's no one like you.
Hey,
you
faithful God you are. What an awesome God you are. We bow before your throne. We bow before your throne, mighty one, the soon coming King. El Shaddai is his name. Who is like unto thee? Who is like unto our King? Bigger than the biggest. He is the everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. We worship you, O Lord. We glorify your name this morning. Take absolute control of all we'll be doing here today, O Lord. Holy Spirit, move among your people. Meet them at the point of their need, O Lord. Yes, yes, the balm of Gilead is in here today to heal people. May the people at their diverse needs, O Lord, have your way, O Lord. Have your way, Holy Spirit. In you we live and move and have our being, O Lord. Let your name continually be glorified. Let your name continually be lifted up on high. Thank you.